สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Lesson 21 Radish Vata Flower Choose a fresh firm red radish Carve the star pattern on the top Carve a petal between the point of the star pattern, approximately 1 cm deep. To create a petal shape, you will need to cut in a curved motion. It will work best if you hold the carving knife, similar to holding a pen. Place your middle finger opposite to your thumb and use the ring finger to press on the radish while you are carving.This will make it easy and give you more control. After finishing all sections, next step, hold the carving knife upright and use the point of the carving knife to push the petal out a little. Then separate the skin from the flesh and bend it with the knife.Repeat the same steps until you finish all sections. After you have finished, soak the flower in cold tap water for 10 minutes. Take it out from the water. Store the flower in a tight plastic container with a lid in the fridge. Enjoy carving. See you again on my next videos. Bye bye.